kitchen. Beached all the flagstaff and he chop, chop, chopped it down. Paul Heke, he made a quick decision. Beached all the flagstaff and he chop, chop, chopped it down. Honey came to spy one day to climb my Iki Hill. He saw the British flagstaff there and attacked it with a will. He put his warriors there on guard and chopped the flagstaff down, while the British army stood alarmed and the governor wore a frown. Oh, Heke, he made a quick decision. He saw the flagstaff and he chopped, chopped, chopped it down. Oh, Heke, he made a quick decision. He saw the flagstaff and he chopped, chopped, chopped it down.
In 1840 we all had to go, along with old Cootie to the mighty Waikato. We took a little pooer and we took a little pork, caught a couple of horses so we didn't have to walk.
Through our spears and the British kept a-coming, there never was as many as there was a while ago. We threw some more and they began to run, down to Tinkawana to the mighty Waikato.
They fired their muskets till the barrels mounted down, and they pounded our behind until we rolled around the ground. They laughed so loudly that they all began to sing, and we hid behind the rider and we never said a thing.
We threw our spears and the British kept a coming. There never was as many as there was a while ago. We threw some more and they all began to run, down to Tinkawana to the mighty Waikato. Down to Tinkawana to the mighty Waikato.